I'm Sam Altman. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Looped.
This guy went from writing code at 19 to steering the future of AI. And that's not just hype. That's Sam Altman, the boy wonder of Silicon Valley, the startup godfather of a generation, the man betting everything on artificial intelligence and the survival of humanity itself. Let's rewind fast. Sam Altman was born in St. Louis, Missouri. By age 8, he was programming. By 19, he dropped out of Stanford to build Looped, a location-based app way ahead of its time. It flopped, but he didn't. Why? Because Paul Graham, co-founder of Y Combinator, saw something in him, and that changed everything. Years later, Sam took over Y Combinator, and from there, the legends were born: Airbnb, Dropbox, Stripe, Reddit. His secret? A relentless belief that ordinary people could build extraordinary things if you just gave them the push. He wasn't just a mentor. He was a force of nature. Late night founder calls, weekend code reviews, no suits, no fluff, just ambition, execution, and raw, unfiltered drive. But Sam, he wasn't here to just fund apps. In 2015, he made his boldest move yet. OpenAI, an open-sourced nonprofit lab built to keep artificial intelligence safe. He joined forces with Elon Musk, Reid Hoffman, Peter Thiel, a billionaire brain trust, promising to build AI that would benefit everyone, not just the elite. Sounds noble, right? But in 2019, the script flipped. OpenAI became a kept profit company. And suddenly, the deal started dropping like bombs. $1 billion from Microsoft, GPT models exploding across the globe, ChatGPT going viral. And people started whispering, wait, is OpenAI saving the world or selling it? Altman insists, profit is not the end game. He talks about alignment, safety, long-term governance. He's testified before Congress. He's pushed for regulation. He's warned us about the dangers, the possibilities, the chaos, the hope. And yet, he's still pushing faster. His gamble that we can build an AGI, artificial general intelligence, before someone else does. And when we do, it won't destroy us. This could be the last invention humanity ever needs to make. He says, that's not just ambition, that's existential. So, what's next? Sam Altman's not just building AI, he's betting on human survival, he's exploring universal basic income, he's backing fusion energy, he's warning the world about misaligned AI, systems that don't share our values, he's charting a future where machines might think, dream, maybe even feel. And the scariest part, no one, not even Altman, knows if we'll get it right. In private, friends say he's quiet, restless. He stays up late, talking with founders, debating ethics. He knows the stakes, and he's not sleeping on them. He wants AI to elevate humanity, not enslave it. But here's the question only you can answer. Is Sam Altman the voice we need for AI's next chapter, or just another technocrat steering us straight into the storm? If you care about the future of AI, about ethics, about the minds shaping our tomorrow, hit subscribe. Because next up, we're diving into Marc Andreessen, the man who wants to unleash artificial intelligence with zero breaks. This is just the beginning.